We love Linux just like everyone else in the open source world, but we hate running Linux on out-of-date devices. So we're always wondering, why can't we have a modern device for the open source world? Today, we are introducing the world's first consumer-level Linux tablet, JingPad A1. The beautiful journey of JingPad A1 starts with its best-in-class design. 6.7 millimeters thin and less than 500 grams in weight, JingPad A1 is as portable as you need. JingPad A1 also brings the first 11-inch AMOLED 266 pixels per inch screen to the Linux world. The 4:3 screen size ratio is perfect for productivity. JingPad A1 has an 8-megapixel front camera and a 16-megapixel back camera. And the 8-core ARM-based CPU can provide you with a powerful experience both for work and play. No need to worry about downtime anymore with the large 8,000-mAh battery. The materials we use to create JingPad A1 are also the best ones. Take the back glass for example. We use the Corning Gorilla Glass, which stands for Exceptional Standard. To eliminate the friction between hardware and the software so as to create the best Linux device, we've also developed a brand new OS, JingOS. It is the world's first OS designed especially for Linux tablets. JingOS aims to merge the user experience for mobile and desktop. With JingOS, you can run Android video apps like Netflix and gaming apps like PUBG just like any other tablets. JingPad A1 is not only a tablet, but also a Linux laptop. Using the JingPad keyboard with a perfect checkpad, it is super easy to turn JingPad A1 from a tablet into a Linux laptop magnetically. No need for pairing at all. When the keyboard is docked in, a round mouse will show up, then you will enjoy a seamless experience to run Linux desktop apps such as WPS Office, Terminal, VS Code, Telegram, like never. And you are free to develop Linux tablet apps by yourself. We are also working with the Linux community to create more Linux tablet apps for JingOS. The JingPad Pencil is another perfect companion for JingPad A1. It supports 4096 levels pressure, enabling an effortless experience for drawing and signing documents. For the first time, you can use a Linux device as your daily driver, unlike any other. Our team is working nonstop to bring JingPad A1 to you in Q3 this year. If you want to be the first ones to experience JingPad A1, please join our official Discord server on JingOS.com website. Thank you for your time.